I am Sylvia Massey. I'm a music producer and engineer, and I've been working in the music industry for about 30 years. I've recorded Johnny Cash, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Prince, R.E.M., Aerosmith, Tool, System of a Down, Red Hot Chili Peppers, and many other great musical artists.
My name is Candace Stewart, and I manage East West Studios in Hollywood. I've been a studio manager for over 30 years, and I think I've been working with CRAS for nigh on 15, 16 years.
Hi, I'm Paula Salvatore, and I'm the Vice President of Capitol Studios in Hollywood. We've worked with Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Nat King Cole, and into Paul McCartney, Diana Krall, Natalie Cole, and John Mayer. But I know when I get a call from the wonderful folks at CRAS with a referral of a student, I know that they got such a well-rounded education and that they learned all the basics of recording and how to intermingle with other audio professionals.
They emphasize etiquette, so they know how to hang in a control room environment. They understand what's involved in being part of a team.
Students that come out of the Conservatory, CRAS, I find them to be the best prepared for stepping right into a studio environment and getting to work.
What they're teaching them is what they're absolutely going to have to know when they come into the studio, whether it's recording techniques, different plugins, different technologies, and I find them to be the most dedicated and prepared of any interns that I've ever worked with.